If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today.
On the 11th of September, our nation remembers the attack on our freedom. On the morning of Tuesday, September 11th, 2001, a series of four coordinated attacks by a terrorist group were made against the United States of America. The attacks killed 2,977 people, injured over 6,000 others, and as of today continues to claim lives due to 9/11 related cancer and respiratory diseases procured in the months and years following the September 2001 attacks. 9/11 was the single deadliest incident for firefighters and law enforcement officers in the history of the United States, with 343 firefighters and 72 law enforcement officers murderously slain. Words cannot express the tremendous grief our nation continues to struggle over the events of that tragic day. As a community and a nation, we were stunned. We continue to mourn the tragic loss of lives and injuries, and our deepest sympathies go out to the victims, their families, and friends. We commend the heroic actions and the courage of the rescue workers, volunteers, and government officials. And so, for the innocent men, women, and children who lost their lives on an airplane, at the World Trade Center, at the Pentagon, and on the streets of New York, for civil servants, firefighters, police officers, and military personnel who have dedicated and lost their lives protecting our safety, our freedom, and our democracy, and for the thousands of families and friends who waited in terror and to this day continue to grieve their loss, I ask that you please join us in a moment of silence, reflection, and respect. Thank you. God bless the U.S.